Welcome to Spotlight on Frazee. I'm your host, Hank Ludke, and I'm here today in the rain in beautiful downtown Frazee, out in front of our event center. 4th of July is just around the corner, and I want you people to think about what 4th of July means to you and your family, you know. Over 200 years ago, this country was founded, and we celebrate our freedom on 4th of July. This year, of course, the Frazee will be once again doing their fireworks display out by the Lions Park. So we're also looking for donations. Anybody that would like to donate to the fireworks display, you can stop by city office and see Marion or catch me out on the street. We're hoping that we have nice weather and not raining like it is right now. But we're looking forward to a great summer now. In weeks coming up, we'll be having our lifeguard on, talking about things happening at the beach and the swimming lessons. Summer rec is going in full swing. Kids are fishing. People are starting to enjoy one of the best parts of the year in one of the best areas in the country. And so we need people like you to get out and about and see your friends and take your family out and enjoy the summer. And with also coming up in another month, we'll have Turkey Days, and we'll be talking a lot more about that in the future. Next week, we'll be over at our incubator visiting some of the new businesses that are going on. But we appreciate everything that you in TV3 land do for us by stopping by not only Frazee, Virgus, Perm, Detroit Lakes, the other surrounding communities that help bring you this programming. And we enjoy your business and your company and just seeing you out and about, because it lets us know that our messages are getting out to the public. So we look forward, like I said, to seeing you through the summer. Come out and enjoy the festivities of the different communities. We'll have Looney Days coming up, Harvest Fest, Turtle Fest is already going on in Perm. You'll have the Water Carnival coming up in Detroit Lakes. Many things for you to be out and about and enjoying the summer. So, with that, I'm going to say goodbye for today, but we'll be right back with another segment of Spotlight on Frazee.